this is the Maser, not the Laser. The Maser was in the microwave. And in the microwave, they did it in the microwave first because you could make a cavity that was the wavelength of the light. So you could make that. So the problem with the Laser is that the wavelength of the light is so small, you can't make one cavity. So it's a different principle. He and it was my thesis advisor, who was actually his brother-in-law, wrote the first paper on how to make a laser. So you'd have to modify this, but you end up with this laser cavity for the light to bounce back and forth many, many times. Now, they didn't actually demonstrate the first laser. There's this guy named Maiman, who's at Hughes, with his helium neon laser, actually demonstrated the first laser, the first working laser. Since then, there's all sorts of stuff. Solid state.
So with the normal fiber optic cable, you actually get more light.
Let's try that Phantom.
Separated sites are essential. If both labs pick up the same signal at the same time,